midday in Central Europe. 20 degrees in London, I'm Oli Bat. Reports suggest Huawei could soon face indictment over trade theft claims. That's something like the Wall Street Journal, which has published a report suggesting the U.S. Justice Department believes it's foreign trade theft and U.S. business partners.
What the Korean report is, if we're absolutely clear by now, the U.S. is determined to turn tighter and tighter.
The industry is published in the Wall Street Journal, which says that the Justice Department was looking into allegations that Huawei has been stealing trade secrets from its U.S. business partners. Those secrets include
investigation, and it could soon issue an indictment. Definitely, a bipartisan system that makes the telecom companies and violate U.S. sanctions for the U.S. export controls, and that is a very worrying development indeed for Huawei. In fact, the bill cited both Huawei and ZTE specifically, and of course that could have major ramifications for export companies.
At least 21 people are now known to have been killed in Tuesday's militant attack on a hotel in Nairobi. MPs to try and find a compromise solution to Brexit. This office should survive to no confidence both in her government, despite her own Brexit fear being overwhelmingly rejected by lawmakers. The Russian Labour Party leader Jeremy Corbyn says he wants to be confident unless the Prime Minister rules out a no-deal Brexit.
We believe that in Parliament there is a consensus